Okay, I was muted. My bad. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know if I should try to get the lucky, because it's... Yeah, here we go. So, okay. Okay. Red's team. His highest level is 81. His lowest is, like, 71. Hold on. Okay. Okay. His lowest is 73. His highest is 81. And lucky eggs are only on Chansey, which is on Route 13, 14, or 15. We only have like an 8% chance of having a lucky egg. Alright, here we go, Pokemon Center. Hopefully I have that spot now that I can fly. Yeah. Okay. Let me go to Route 13, I guess. Hold on. I'll check, actually, details. It's a 1% chance on every fucking route. The only way to make grinding easier would be for the lucky egg. That's what I'm gonna do. Fuck, hold on. Let me take a look at the map. Wits. I don't know by heart. Okay. We'll go to Saffron. This entire route I didn't even go through. So that might actually be beneficial now that I think about it. Because then I could battle the trainers. And I'll get the trainer experience. Like speed up or something, like just transfer this game over to an emulator. Yeah, Blissey could spawn at any point in the day. But it is only a 1% chance. Popip is the second lowest at 19%, so I don't know how it's gonna go. And I'm assuming it's at the morning or day because it wouldn't be Popip, but it'd be Venomoth. Alright, let me. I might just throw this in an emulator. I didn't think. Can you tell I just stopped streaming and not know what to do when I start streaming? This is my Cart Ripper. Also the saves. Let me save. And I'm just gonna use speed up because fuck this, dude. I really don't wanna grind. Okay, I'll see what. If this one isn't one, I'm just gonna turn it off. It'll take way too long just to find a Chansey with a lucky egg. So it's a 1% chance just to find Chansey. And then Chansey has another 8% chance to have a lucky egg. And I fucking hate those odds. Man, that does not sound fun. So let me throw my cartridge in here. Alright. Game Boy. Color, it says crystal, read the save, and it's saved to Pokemon Crystal 73, alright. Just like that. What I put thing. Just so something's actually playing on stream and it's not just my awful fucking voice. Let's do that. Alright. We'll just have the intro playing. Crystal 73. There's my crystal save. I'm just gonna toss on my desktop. I gotta go grab a controller. Let me go grab a controller and I'll be right back. Thank you. I should probably make sure the buttons are correct. This is so much more louder in my headphones than the actual Game Boy. Okay. Got my game here. What's going on that side? What the fuck? What the fuck is happening there? Alright, it seems to be fixed. I don't know what was happening there, because it was like off. Like, the window's off screen somehow, a little bit. Alright, I just held my controller. Controller's a little bit fucked right at the moment. Hold on. I didn't mute. Why is it muted now? I don't know why I'm muted. Then my fast forward button. Why does it keep muting every time I hit apply in the settings? Alright, whatever. Alright, so what I'm gonna do... I'm gonna find some music to play on, because that sounds awful when I speed it up. Doesn't Pokemon have their own, like, music channel or some shit? Now, I'm just gonna run until I find. Do I even have. I have 8 Ultra Balls, okay. I can't tell if it's cut off or not a little bit. Doesn't look like it is, but. Yeah, this would have sucked to do in real time. I haven't even seen a fucking Chansey yet. Come on. There hasn't been one chance he did. All right. How fast can I make this go? 10 times. Fuck, I just got into a battle. All right. Oh. Keep it to us at level 45. Alright. Yeah, what if I just set it to unbound? Whoa, where the fuck am I? Only just tapping on it. You know, while I'm looking for it, I will attack him. Fuck it. Bro. Maybe it's just not in this grass. Could Sarah B be wrong? It is only a 1% chance. And if I kill every single Pokemon here, and commit genocide on Nidoranas, Hoppips, Pidgeotos, and Nidorinos, I'll be the only one left, right? Okay. I wonder how many people are gonna think I'm EV training here when I'm literally just trying to find a Chansey. I wonder what mutated mess this. Oh! Oh! Wow. I don't want to kill it. Chansey has such a low catch rate. I need like a false swipe Pokemon. Here, fair go. Okay. Did it just substitute on me? Is this what substitute looks like in this game? Don't mind that. Bro. Got it. Now I gotta check if it had the okay, hold on. If it had the like 1% chance or whatever it was, the 8% chance of holding a lucky egg. Damn, what fitting music. I didn't have an item. Oh man. Was the mart in this game, in this town? Kind of like up here. Yeah, it's so out of the way. It's so weird. I could. Why not? Wait, did I not buy him? Oh. It usually stops me. Okay, hold on. So whatever's 39. Get out of my fucking way! Should have probably healed up. Where's this from? The start of the game. Okay. At least that's what it looks like. Keep grinding until I find a Chansey with a lucky egg. Because I feel like that might be my only chance about if I want to make grinding easier. I could go to the Elite Four. If I get the lucky egg and then go to the Elite Four, think how much XP I would have then. Should have like, oops. Should have like the stats of the moves with it, right? Gen 2. Oh no, it's Pupitar now, so. Crunch, 80 attack, 100 accuracy. What is Heaven now? Thrash? Thrash I might get rid of. Attack last 2-3 turns afterwards becomes effused. But it's 90-100. That seems... Actually, that's actually kind of good. Screech. 85-40. Oh, no. Wait. Lowest target's defense. Let me get rid of Screech. Thank you. X. Alright. Oh, I got a phone call. Alright. Oops. What am I doing? Alright. Let me... Let me look at the other... routes. Really quick. Just to see what it looks like. Because it did say, 13, 14, 15. And it kind of all looks like the same deal. I'm on 15 right now. Yeah, 15 and then 13. All have like the same Pokemon. Uh, 14 looks worse because it has like Skiploom in it as well. So I'm just gonna take my chances with this. I just gotta grind. This might take forever. I'm gonna run out of PP and armor moves soon. I think it might be better just to fucking grind the Elite Four. And try to get... spend too many hours trying to get this, you know? Alright. Let me do that. I'm just gonna waste all my moves. Yeah. Alright. One more? I'm gonna deposit for it and then Noctowl. Alright. Get Gengar and Alakazam back in here. This will also help me get some money too. Oops, I just kind of sped through Kogo. Alright. This might be extremely slow too. I don't know. Okay. 49, that's good. Alright, last one then champion. Yeah, I could do that way better. Switch my flotion. All right. There we go. Fuck him out of the move. There we go. Alright. I'm paralyzed, which really doesn't help. Oops. Healing items, do I? Oh, a max revive. No, alright. Shit, I didn't expect him to go down so quickly. There we go. All right. I gotta go to the next town. Hold on. Just to get a flight. So, here's the plushies that, bought me. Alright, let's fly. I could grind out. I could grind out here. I don't have flash at all. Oh, there's a cute little avatar there. Cool. Ursa ring. Can I, like, Alright. Here we go. Let me heal up. Fuck. shit. This is fine. Because then I'll just respawn here, yeah. Alright. Yes, I would like to heal. Alright. Side flush out. There you go, you're dead, and you're dead. Alright. This I can do. I forget what the next one is. I think it's Lance. Yeah. Through all this. This might be too fast. This will probably be my last Elite Four run. Hey! Fuck yeah! Alright. Yeah, this will definitely be my last one, and then I'll go take on, Mount Silver. All right.
It's already three down. I guess that was a four. Okay. I should have saw it down. Fuck. Shit. All right, hold on. All right, I'll be right back. As soon as I come back, we'll pick up from here, and then we'll make our way through a little bounce over. All right, BRB.
Alright, I am back. Alright. Cool, perfect time. Let me unmute this.
Alright. Do I have a Pokemon with Flash?
I'm pretty sure I do. I'm pretty sure it's Oddish. Let me deposit Noctowl. Because I'm not going to be flying anytime soon. Were you the one with Flash? Yes, and cut. Alright. I'm not gonna try and make my way through here blind. Oh, I didn't even realize it had sweet scent. Protein! I should probably be using this shit on, like, Typhlosion. I'm gonna have Tyranitar for the Pikachu. Typhlosion for the Venusaur and Snorlax. Right? Because that's what he has. Hold on. Let me check again. What does he have? He has. Yeah. Alright, so Typhlosion will be for Espeon, Snorlax, and Venusaur. Tyranitar will be for Charizard and Pikachu, and then Alakazam will be for the Blastoise. So I could probably most likely take him out with three Pokemon. Hopefully. I just need some like rock type moves. I should take out Alakazam right now. Because all of these are... Yeah. All of these are, well, mostly rock. I guess not all of them. Fighting almost like everything here. Just to get XP. Because I need it if I'm gonna be fighting Red. This is gonna take me a while. I have no idea how to get through here. So I'm kind of just like going through it as like figuring out as I go. Max Elixir, okay. Ah, oh, come on, so close to level 62. Give me like one more XP point. Alright, where am I now? I gotta grab this item. I probably should have taken. I probably need Gyarados, huh? For surfing the waterfall. If I plan taking down Red with only like 3 Pokemon. Alright. Yeah, just give me that little bit of XP left. There we go. The more water I see, the more I'm like, I should have got the fucking. Definitely should have gotten my get us. I'm still going. I'm pretty sure I have an escape rope. What does the shiny sprite look like for Lavatar? Hold on. Lavatar. Let's see. It's a little lighter than that one. Is this it? Oh shit. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna do this. Okay. He's probably gonna send out Pikachu first. Right? Hold on. What is this team? Or is either gonna send out Pikachu last? He's probably gonna send out his weakest first, which is Espeon, and then Snorlax. And then it'll be random between Venusaur, Charizard, and Blastoise. Okay. We'll just see how it goes, honestly. I But what's the stats in Gen 1? Hold on. Because I know in Gen 3, certain moves... Okay, what counts as a special attack in... Yeah, hold on. Gen 2... What moves count as physical? Okay, it's the same thing as Gen 3. So, the only physical moves are normal, fighting, flying, ground, rock, bug, ghost, poison, and steel. So I'm gonna give my proteins to Tyranitar. Alright, let me do that. Yeah. One. Speed, I'll give to Typhlosion. Typhlosion's already pretty fast. But his Pokemon are just so much higher level, I don't think it'll matter. I'll do it to Tyranitar. What is Alakazam holding? No. Okay. Hi, Willow. Alright, let's go for it. That's not good. I was not expecting Pikachu first. If he uses a electric type attack, it shouldn't affect me because it's a rock. Alright, my attack just got lowered, but that's a lot. Okay. Twice. Please do big damage. Okay, I can live with that. Oh my god, it's flinching. Shh, doesn't affect me. It missed anyway. Fuck! Okay. Oh, you hate to see it. Oh, you hate to see it. This is the highest level Pokemon. Okay. Flinch, please. Don't crit. Oh, no. Crit, please crit. Mm. I'm paralyzed, so now I'm slower than it. I don't have any healer items. I really should have bought, like, some fucking potions or some shit. Hoping it wouldn't affect me, because I'm pretty sure it's rock. I gotta check. Rock and dark. I thought it wouldn't affect it. Okay. Please do massive damage. Okay. Don't be Blastoise, don't be Blastoise. Okay. See, Tyranitar would have been good for this too, with Crunch. Don't confuse me, don't confuse me, don't confuse me, don't confuse me. I'm just dead. Of course it was a crit. Maybe I could just outspeed it, I don't know. No, I'm dead. I'm so underleveled for this. Holy shit. Okay. Here's what I'm gonna do. I have a max revive somewhere. Use it on Tyranitar because it has Crunch. I'm getting knocked out. I'm gonna set an Oddish. With Oddish, I can at least do one thing. I'm just gonna do it again. Go both my max revives and my just cannon fodder. Yeah, gone. There's no way. Okay. So now Tyranitar, I'm gonna use Crunch. Hopefully get a kill. Okay. There we go. Leveled up. It gives me a little more health, too. Venusaur. Good thing I have res Typhlosion. Immediately sent out Typhlosion. I could take a grass hit, hopefully. Hopefully it'll be grass and not, like, poison. Solar Beam. It's gonna be Solar Beam. I got a kill here. Crit. Come on, please be a crit. Please be a crit. Just crit him. Okay. This might kill me.
Okay. I thought that would have done a lot more damage.
Venusaur's gone. So it's already three Pokemon down.
The biggest problems are now going to be Blastoise and Charizard. And maybe Snorlax. All three of his last Pokemon.
Yeah, fuck.
Okay. I'm going to see if I can put him to sleep. I'll use Gengar's Cannon Fodder. I might be dead here. Yeah.
But that actually kind of works out. Because now Alakazam wasn't going to take that hit.
Okay. I gotta disable that. Or something. This might kill me. I can disable it. Then I can go to recover. Oh my god, that was so good.
Was that a crit?
Or did it just give it to me? Holy fuck. Alright. This might be a big problem, because Snorlax can heal itself. But it is a lower level than Charizard. So I'm just gonna immediately just try to attack it as much as possible. Okay, sure, I'll take it. Oh my god. Do I disable it? That was a massive hit. I'm gonna disable it. Hopefully it'll fall asleep to try to heal. And then I'll do the same. This is a risk. You hate to see it. I'm dead. Yeah, knew that was happening. This won't do a ton of damage because it used amnesia. It is my hardest hitting attack. Oh, fuck, dude. There's no way. I gotta swap out. I might be dead here. Okay.
What does more damage, Crunch or Rock Slide? Hold on, I gotta look this up.
Crunch, 8,100. Rock Slide, 7,590.
Alright, so I'll use Crunch. What was the spell? Hold on. Dark is a special attack. Fuck. Okay. Rock Slide might be the go-to then. So close. It's not very effective. Holy shit.
I'm dead here.
There's nothing I can use, right? There's just nothing. I have a normal revive.
I could do it on Gengar,
right?
Because it won't affect Ghost. But Gengar also has some psychic moves. I don't know.
Do I risk it?
It's normal, so it's physical.
I should have healed up. Or I should have rezzed someone.
That's so bad, dude. Oh my god.
Just survive somehow. I don't know. It's dead. Yeah.
Fuck!
Crits at the worst possible times. Can...
Thank God! Okay.
His strongest move is gone.
Thank you.
I need to look up the attack for both of my psychic moves here. Psybeam and psychic. Okay, so psychic. 1 in 10 chance of blowing target special defense. And Psybeam has a chance to make the target confused. So I'm gonna use Psybeam until he gets confused. I don't know. Psychic just does so much more damage, so I think I'll just use Psychic, honestly. Wait, it can't attack now, right? Because it doesn't have Body Slam. It only has Snore and Body Slam, so whenever it wakes up, it can't attack. If that crits me, I'm so fucking dead. I'm gonna raise my special attack. I have whatever that thing is, the X thing. Can't tell. It's not disabled anymore. I was gonna use this, but I think I'm just fucking dead. If this goes off, I could swap to Typhlosion. They give Typhlosion the X special. Alright, well. It's gonna be faster than me. Yeah. There was no shot I could have healed. Fuck. Okay. I'm dead here. There's no shot. I'm dead. Hey, yeah. Who would I revive? The closest chance I would have would be Tyranitar. Yep. If I tried to use an attack there, Snorlax would have gone first and I would have just been dead. I'm like barely hanging on. And I think I'm dead here. Get the flinch. Dead. Come on, get the flinch off. Get the flinch off. Fuck! Yeah.
GG. Crit. Alright. Let me reset.
Alright. Now I know it starts off with Pikachu, so I'm just gonna do one of those. I didn't switch my items, did I? Fuck. Okay, hold on. Let me just... hold on. Alright, proteins... Tarantar. There, now I'll save. Okay. Faster than my Tyranitar, but that's okay. Because I'm using special attack, not normal attack. Oh, perfect. Oh, perfect. You're fucked. Best Pokemon, down. Ice level, gone. In instantly. I didn't take any damage. Now it's going to be Espeon. Venusaur. That's okay. I can swap to Typhlosion. This is fine. It won't do that much damage. Unless I get a crit here and get the kill, which I don't think I will, but it won't do that much damage. I can take a little bit of damage. Don't heal up here, please. Of course you get the fucking crit. Fuck you. Come back to work. Good luck with Val. Alright. Thanks, Val. Have fun. Back to Tyranitar, use Crunch, because it's dark and it'll be super effective. What doesn't affect me? Perfect. Crunch. Get the crit. No, but that's fine. Not the crit, and did huge damage. You're faster, that sucks. Alright, still got you. Okay.
Okay.
Alakazam time. Now comes the hard-hitting Pokemon. As long as this doesn't crit, it'll take down half my health. I can disable. Perfect. Steph out. There goes its strongest attack. Special defense did fall that turn. That's pretty good. Will it be enough for a KO? It will be. Let's go. Okay. Here is the biggest fucking threat. I'm gonna instantly recover. He'll use Body Slam. It won't kill me. I'll use Disable. And then I'll just go all in. It'll use rest, which it didn't can't do. Alright, that's all good. Okay, well now I can use rest. I was hoping to use rest that turn. Can I get the special defense? Oh, that's so not good. That's so not good. Maybe I'll disable this, just so it can't heal. Rest should have been disabled. Yes. It'll use Snore. I'll swap to Tyranitar. I'll use Thrash. That's okay. It can't heal. This is a big risk. I'll take it though. Big risk. I'm gonna take it. Why you gotta get the crit? Why do you have to get the fucking crit? If it didn't get the crit, I could have got one more hit in there. Holy fuck, thank God I got the confuse off. It's like already maxed out, so I don't care. This won't work on it, right? Yeah, no. I gotta swap to Typhlosion. Yeah. Normal will work. So I think I just gotta use. You're confused and you're still getting off moves. What the fuck is this? Oh, that does no fucking. Okay. I'm summoning Gengar. It won't heal because it's not in the red. Okay, get Tyranitar back in there. When I meant heal, I meant like the fucking full restore. It's just gonna fucking suck because I know I'm gonna finally get down into the red. And then it's just gonna full restore. Okay, hold on. It's using. Where is it? Rest and snore. So snore, 15. So I can use it 15 times. Rest. Where is that? What type of move is rest? Psychic. Okay. Hold on. So psychic, rest, 10, and then body slam, 15, and then amnesia, which is another psychic, I'm pretty sure, 20. Okay. I gotta hold out. I could just stick with Gengar and just hold out, right? Get it to use struggle. I can use Dream Eater here. It can't attack me. That was a crit. I was about to be like, oh wow, look how much damage it did. I think I just stall, honestly. So I'm just, I guess, stall until. Stall until it runs out of moves. If it can't rest, it can't snore. No, this won't do anything. I'm just stalling. Yeah. Can I level up in the middle of a fight? Nah. I'd rather do it, like, have it do it at full health than, like, down the line. The AI is doing the only move that'll work on me, which is psychic, but its only psychic move is rest, so it just keeps falling back asleep. What if I put it to sleep? Then it doesn't heal. And then I could just slowly whittle it down, right? Essentially. If I'm the one that puts it to sleep, it can't heal. This is perfect. And I have a max ether, so I'm not even worried. This is literally just like the wall of attrition right now. Is this, hold on, I gotta check. Is this off or not? Like, Pokemon Crystal, get NPC Pokemon to use Struggle. Is Struggle even a thing in this game? Okay. This is true in every generation except for one. Alright, cool. So this is just the wall of attrition right now. I want to look at the memory of the game right now and see where it's at, because that's... I feel like it's used to rest more than like 18 times by now. I don't know how to, I would look at the memory or whatever. It can't use Snore, so... Oh, it's already confused. Should I just speed this up?
Oh.
You son of a bitch. Yeah, I think I'm gonna speed this up. Let me mute so it doesn't sound fucking awful. And then I'll play this. Alright. My attack keeps missing. What the fuck is this shit? Hypnosis doesn't affect songs? What the fuck? Attrition. Oh, okay. Hold on. Okay. I'm probably gonna die this turn. So let's just go out with a bang. If this doesn't kill me, I'm gonna be so happy. Cause it could hit it. But yeah, no, I'm dead. Alright, that's fine. Luckily, I healed my Tyranitar. So was it the three Pokemon like I wanted? But four ain't bad. It's gonna burn me, huh? This should be super effective, right? Because it's rock. Burnt, that's fine. Alright, so it was right there. So like, two fingers worth. No way! That must have been a crit, right? Let's fucking go! Oh my god, the biggest threat was that Snorlax, 100%. I did not think it was gonna be Snorlax. I thought it was gonna be fucking Blastoise. And he's just gone. We'll land play at this time. Pikachu, how do you feel about that? I haven't talked to Pikachu in a while. Yeah. Alright. Hold on, I gotta look at my stream.
Oh, fuck yeah, dude.
I honestly didn't think I was gonna do it. Second try. All my Pokemon were under-leveled. That's crazy. I'm pretty sure... I could be mistaken on this, but I'm pretty sure Red on Mount Silver in both Heart Gold and Soul Silver... in both Heart Gold, Soul Silver, and Crystal Gold and Silver have the highest leveled Pokemon out of any trainer in all of the games. I could be wrong on that. But I'm pretty sure. I was so underleveled. That's crazy. I think I was gonna do it. I really didn't think that was gonna happen. Four Pokemon. Only four Pokemon. All underleveled. And I defeated Red. That's crazy. And I'm back here. Alright. Don't I get like a star on my trainer card or some shit? I don't know. That's probably only in Heart Gold, Soul Silver. Alright. I'm gonna call it there. I'm gonna go take a shower. My hair's greasy as fuck. I see, I don't know if it was a crit or not. Because it didn't tell me. That's crazy. Fucking. I'm so glad I farmed for this motherfucker. At the fucking game corner. Holy shit. And then I traded for this. I didn't use you. My starter. And then I also traded for this. Hell yeah. Alright. Who knew Gengar would have been the fucking MVP? 30 levels under. Literally 30 levels under, and it took down the Snorlax. That's where I'm gonna end it. Ooh, okay. So. The War of Attrition. Alright. I'm gonna go take a shower. I hope you guys have a good one. Piece. I probably won't play this game on stream again unless I feel like shiny hunting Celebi. Because I have the save on my computer, I could just throw it on my 3DS. I have a hacked one, so I'll just throw it on that. And I'll shiny hunt Celebi in that. And yeah. And that'll be my one of many Pokemon that I want to get before bank shut down. I wish I had a list of all the Pokemon. Did I put in my documents? Hold on. Pokemon. Should be called like Pokemon to catch or some shit like that. Shiny Pokemon to catch. Mew, which I still gotta do in red, blue. Well, I have a red. So I'll just do it in red. Celebi, which I gotta do. Jirachi. That'll be a awful shiny hunt. Then Manaphy, Shaymin, Darkrai. I think I have a shiny Darkrai. But Shaymin for sure. And then Snivy, Tepig, the Patrat line, all the elemental monkeys, all the starters in X and Y. Well, maybe I won't have to do it in X and Y, but I still need to catch a shiny Furfrou. A Pokemon Sun and Moon, type Null and Peelpool. And then in Pokemon Go, I still need to catch a Meltan, and I don't know if I can catch Golden Go. What's it say? Gimme Ghoul. I don't know if I can catch a shiny Gimme Ghoul in Pokemon Go, but I'll try. I'll look it up. I mean, I don't know if it's shiny locked. Alright. But yeah, I probably won't stream this game again. Unless it's like I want to do Pokemon Stadium 2. Or stream me trying to get catch a Celebi. But yeah, I hope you guys have a good one.
Peace.
And now, folks, it's time to say goodnight. We sincerely appreciate your patronage and hope we've succeeded in bringing you an enjoyable evening of entertainment. Please drive home carefully and come back again soon. Good night.